Very, very happy to welcome our friend Barry Holsten from Flying Fish Brewing Company. The beer master is in the house. So anyway, the backstory here is that Eric and I had this conversation with you, I guess now a couple months ago, about doing a special brew for the Morning Crew.
Yeah, it was right after about Thanksgiving that
we talked about bitterness.
We want
heat,
something bitter,
coffee,
and some heat.
Yeah.
So we decided a black IPA.
I can definitely taste the coffee. I can definitely taste a little bit. Is there anise in here? I can taste it.
Slight amount.
Yep.
We used everything that you guys want
yep.
in the beer.
What did you use in it? Just tell us. So we know there's coffee.
Coffee.
What did
anise.
You use for heat?
We have an extract that we use. It's like a ghost pepper.
Like a habanero. Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, but it's only like one drop and it goes a long way.
Yeah.
And we didn't want to really experiment because when you go the wrong way with that,
yeah.
you can't turn back.
Right.
That's right. You can't undo that.
You can't undo
that. All right,
that.
Make a third batch just to dilute it. Wow.
Mm. Yeah, so I'm really excited. They did a great job brewing this and putting it together. And
yeah. I'm getting almost like a caramel. Like, is there?
There's caramel malts in there that give you the sweetness
wow.
underneath.
This guy's got a refined palate, doesn't he?
Oh yeah.
I just taste beer. I'm like, you know, the beer is good.
Well then,
oh, this is beer. Well, it's good.